Welcome to the Windows Club. If Intel graphics driver keeps on crashing on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update your computer's drivers. So go to intel.com and search for Intel driver and support assistant in the search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your system. The next solution would be to try running the application in compatibility mode. Now let us assume that this is the application. Right click on it and select show more options. Go to the properties option. Go to the compatibility tab. Check the box associated with run this program in compatibility mode for and search a lower version. Then click on apply and then click on OK. The last solution would be to troubleshoot the situation in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, click on disable all, select apply and finally click on OK, and after that click on restart. This will resolve the problem and discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.